Hello everyone, I'm Ella back and I'm Canada's biggest Goosebumps fan. And today we are doing another filming location video. This is for Say Cheese and Die, again. Actually, one of my favorite actors is in this episode, Louis Del Grande. He was a teacher with his hair falling out and he went bald at the end, if you remember that from the episode. But here is the school that it was filmed at, the interior and the exterior.